All right, y'all, welcome back to a brand new YouTube video. We're here back in Houston, finally. It was nice going back to see my family back in the Northeast, but like, I'm just finally ready to get back to Houston and just kind of get back in my routine. So a lot of work to do, a lot of planning to do. You know, Q1 isn't gonna plan itself, so we're taking December to really lock in and formulate everything that we need to with GBT so that Q1 just runs as smoothly as possible and we have everything lined up well in advance. I don't know, it's gonna be good, but we got a lot of work to do. Today we have a squat workout. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna hit. I don't know how I'm gonna feel neither. We're just gonna have to see how we are warming up. Big squat, hopefully. Holy shit.
Squat 750.
Dude, imagine. 750. I plan to squat, I'm gonna say it now. I'm gonna squat 750 within the next like 3 months. I'm gonna do it. Cause I'm gonna get heavy again soon. I'm gonna start bulking. Probably going upwards of like high 240s, maybe even touching 250. I don't know. But with that, like the leverage is gonna get better. I'm just gonna get so much stronger. I'm gonna be a little bit fatter, but it's just what I have to do to sacrifice.
Take the creatine.
Take the creatine, all that. We won't tell them about the secret thing with the creatine. We won't tell them about that. Have you talked about that publicly or no?
No, I just told them to take 10 grams.
Okay. All right.
What?
Well, I mean,
shit.
That's it.
There's no study saying that you have to take 5 grams. That's all they tested for.
We're also just big ass humans, so it's in our best interest to take more. Yeah. You know what I mean? Why are you shaking your head? Okay, well, you're like 170 pounds.
You can take up to like 15 to 20. It's not gonna do anything.
We're like 240, 250.
You can take up 15 to 20.
You can't.
I'm trying to make my liver and shit fail or kidneys or something.
You don't be drinking enough water, that's why. I'm
trying to have my hairline receding.
I promise you.
Shit. Hey man, I don't know what the fuck, but we're about to go over to CS and get this fucking training session in.
In this mansion, I'm a Collie Calkin. Paid in full, I'm a Kai Fife. Know your time, we just did dinner for 3 hours. Lying to me all night. Buying BMs, Benzes out of spite. Paid 100, ran to something light. Simple price to keep them out my life. Booby trap, we need a business office. Magic City need a business office.
All right, let's get y'all. It's a Wednesday morning, or Wednesday afternoon, actually. I woke up a little bit late, and I decided to work from home today just because there were a couple things I needed to take care of regarding talking to the manufacturers for the GBT performance shift, kind of get samples here and delivered to us so we can kind of get that project underway, because I just wanted to step up and take initiative with getting it done because it wasn't making the progress that I wanted it to, and like I'm very passionate about this equipment stuff, so like I really want it to happen. But yeah, man, we're here in the apartment just chilling right now. It's the vibes, man. We got a fucking Christmas tree in this bitch. The lo-fi Cardi on the fucking TV. It's a beautiful fucking day, man. Clear skies in the city of Houston. Can't really complain, man. I'm about to head to the gym soon, to Alphaland. It's just gonna be a quick one. It's just gonna be some middle bench shit. I'm probably not even gonna record. After that, I kind of want to get back here and just keep working, because I want to figure out if there's a way to incorporate Instagram's shopping feature into, and kind of integrate it into our Shopify store, just so people can shop from our collections straight from Instagram, as opposed to having to go to the website and do like any of that. But we'll see. I'm gonna look into it. Part of me thinks it's not gonna be possible to do it the way that I want to do it, with like it kind of pulling from the same stock allocation on both storefronts. But I mean, I don't know. We'll see. We just kind of gotta figure it the fuck out and just see what's good. Also, I forgot to mention, Barbell Brigade sent me a whole thing of supplements right here. They have a bunch of shit. So this is like a pre-workout. This is like a strong greens type thing. I've never taken any kind of supplement like this. And then this is like a multivitamin, which is cool. I want to get back into vitamins, man. I kind of stopped taking them because I was kind of prioritizing like food, which is what you should prioritize. A lot of people worry about supplements and vitamins and all this other bullshit that doesn't really matter if you're not even hitting your food, or if you're not eating and sleeping correctly. So this is cool. This is also like a vitamin C supplement, I think. And then this is a whey protein. This is a brown sugar boba. I'm very, very curious what this is going to be like. If it's not good and I don't like it, I'll say it. I don't care. But I'm very, very interested to see what it's like, because I like boba myself, and I want to see how that kind of translates to protein, because you know people can be weird about their protein flavors and whatnot. I don't know if I showed you guys, but I got the AirPod Pros right here, or the AirPod Pro Maxes. I like them, me personally. It's not like your any other like Sony or Beats headphone. It's kind of more pristine and more luxurious, god damn. But they're cool, you know, the sound or the noise cancellation is really fucking good on them. And they're also just very bougie. And I actually, it's like, I got the space gray ones, I don't know if you can see them, but they're pretty stylish as well. So I mean, I fuck with them. But yeah, aside from that, we're gonna go to Alphaland soon. I wanna drink one more Fairlife protein thing. I'm at like 100 grams of protein for the day already, which is pretty good. I try to have like upwards of 100 grams within my first meal, just to get it right. And it's honestly to the point where I'm kind of eating more protein than I am carbs. And I need to prioritize having a carb source, man, because I take hitting my protein so seriously that a lot of times I come up short on fats and carbs, which isn't good. And it actually ends up resulting in me having to go to carb sources that I don't even want to really use sometimes, whether it be like ice cream or anything that's super like artificial or carb dense. But yeah, we're gonna go to Alphaland, and then I'll probably catch you guys later.
I know exactly how all of this goes. For real, for the cameras, I don't like to pose. When I go out a few weeks on the road, 1 million, 2 million, 3 million.
Were you recording?
No.
Damn, dude, that would've been so good. Dion literally just out of nowhere, he was just.
Bro, that's insane. Bro, where'd you go?
I just wanted to go pay.
funded it.
Everyone's spotted. We're about to get it in.
This is mine.
You about to hop in?
I'm not ready yet, but I probably will if it's
not. We're chilling out, like, okay. Not rough. But yeah, I feel like it has been like what, 2-3 years or something like
yeah.
that?
Yeah.
Something like that. I feel like, I don't know, it's always crazy.
I feel like I've met you, but I haven't.
That's what I say with everyone. Like, yeah. we've met each other like online, but like never, I don't know. National meets are like the one time a year where you'll see people, but like, obviously yeah. you're doing IPF, so like I've never seen you or anything.
Yeah, okay. I know.
What brings you to Houston?
Buffman's doing like a Christmas kind of
thing. Oh, shit.
So, and then we just want to stay longer. Have you met Calvin?
I haven't. Calvin,
come
over
here.
Let's get on these, man. Sean, nice to meet you. So, fuck, how long are you guys here for? Like, what?
Until Tuesday. We'll come back.
Oh, okay. All right, y'all. Jump cut into Saturday. It's like 10 a.m. Ooh, it's like probably like 10:45 right now, actually. I'm about to get this squat session in with Dion. I got triples today. I got a heavy triple, but I don't know how cooked I'm about to fucking be. So like, I don't know what to expect. But we're just going to see how we feel warming up, bring my fucking energy. I'm all cracked out on pre right now. So I'm feeling pretty good. Let's just see what we have in store. So sit back, stay tuned, and let's get the fuck after.
Yeah, drinking dope, turn me to a superhero. Yeah, hit that pill, turn me to a
y'all. So it was a good ass workout, and it was a good ass week of training too, to be quite honest. Hit some chill volume. I did not think I was gonna be able to triple 650 today. Like, there was no shot. I didn't even know if I was gonna be able to triple anything above 600, given the deadlift day that we just had. But all good shit, man. I was just getting closer and closer to South Korea, and I'm excited. Dude, like, there's nothing really much else to say, to be quite honest. I'm tired. I'm gonna go home, chill, heal the body, relax, and just enjoy the rest of my fucking weekend. But if you guys enjoyed the video, I appreciate all of you guys tuning in. Like, comment, subscribe, please share with a friend, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.
Yeah, yeah, drinking dope, turn me to a superhero.